All right, welcome back. So it's been a couple of days since I did an episode, and frankly, I forgot where we were at, and I wasn't going to go back and look at a video to figure out. So we're here at Jeet's, and we're just going to go down here. I think we were working on clearing this area out. But I'm in the mood to do a death run, so that's where we're going to head.
Say, if you're looking to gain the favor of the gods, you can always do a death run. Krogazel's not far.
Significantly suffered. Sniper was that?
Right here.
Of course I will. If you have
Krogazel raises a black wing, I salute your daring. Join the spectacle we love. Of
build
steel
and raise your own unique
dust,
mo against your best times and the times of your friends. Versus destroy a barrel at every checkpoint, reach the finish line before the other drivers and before the bomb explodes under your vehicle. Okay. There is a school bus vehicle here we could open, and it looks like a rammer head we can do. So let's school butt it.
They won't see me coming in this. Not right away.
I'm sealed tight.
Yeah. What crazy thing kills Saul?
get out in front. Try it, I guess. I guess we'll do the barrel bash. So I guess what I'm gonna need to do is just pound out in front of these guys with my nitrous, and then just stay out front, and I should probably have no issues. Would be ideal. Would be ideal. The car just handles real bad. New best. Damn it. We'll retry it again. Not sure what the deal is there, but I definitely can't be spinning out looking like a newbie on a barrel bash. Plus, it's not going to get me a token.
Come on.
on having the independence. Yes! Woo-hoo! Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Oh, of course it's not going to drop me back off there. I gotta... Jeez, I'm way up here. Alright, let's just go get... Let's go back to Zeke's. Get my vehicle. Folks, it can be done, as you see.
Tiles of you echo.
Fuck that, I'm not missing a damn good pass.
Alright, you beat the Crow Death Run. One of them at least. Yes, I did. One of them at least. But there was another one that needed to be taken out. Barrel Run. Same one, just different car. So we're gonna head back. Definitely. Let's see about opening the second one. I wonder if that means there's a second vehicle open on the first death run that I did back in the day. First territory area. Maybe worth checking that out. Butt on that car over where there's a skull butt. That thing was all over the place. It was like so much in the ass, man. It was ridiculous.
Let us smash it into the unholy ground!
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Scrap. See any scrap. I hate lead slingers. Hate them. Alright. So we took out that butthead. Another one. So come on back for the next episode. We're going to try and get the token and trophy for the other car.